Jesus Christ to wish by.
It's the first time that we've been this close, bro. Awesome. Amazing.
Okay, we're just going to keep quiet over here for a minute or two, just in case you don't hear us. And then we'll see if the little youngster comes out to have a look at what we're doing.
Maybe we should try with the big third lights left.
So just stay exactly where we are. Just take a quick break. We're gonna stay in this position to see if the bush baby comes out. And then switch our camera over to infrared. And then we'll see if this youngster is maybe a little bit less intimidated by the lights and the light. And yeah, we'll be back with you shortly.
This is not beating to a wild pushback, I promise you, that is awesome. Let's see, our cave just checked us out a little bit over there to see what we're doing so close. That was beautiful. We don't often get that close to them, and normally quite nervous and being such a small animal, but I think because we're so close to the resting area where their home is, the animal came to have a look and find out what's going on. So I think, again, just swing your camera outside there. I'm just going to quickly swing the spotlight to where the head was.